प्यार का सागर है। तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
लौटा जो दिया तूने,
लौटा जो दिया तूने,
चले जाएंगे जहां से प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है। घायल मन का पागल पंछी उड़ने को बेकरार, उड़ने को बेकरार, पंख है कोमल आंख है धुंधली, जाना है सागर पार, जाना है सागर पार। अब तू ही से समझा, अब तू ही से समझा, राह भूले थे कहाँ से हम, राह भूले थे कहाँ से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है। तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है। इधर झूम के गाए खुशी और उधर गमों की झड़ी, उधर गमों की झड़ी, कोई क्या जाने कहाँ है सीमा, उलझन आन पड़ी, कदमों को जरा कह दे, कदमों को जरा कह दे, कि आए कौन दिशा से हम, कि आए कौन दिशा से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है। एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम,
तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है।
Follow. are good, all your ways are sure. I will trust in you alone, higher than my sight, high above my life. I will trust in you alone.
Baba, my Lord. So says Baba, Satya Sai Baba, Satya to Sai Baba, my Lord.
Lord, we are blessed with your presence in our lives. You are a source, strength, guidance and goal.
At your feet, dear Lord, we pray. Grace us with your love this day. At your feet, dear Lord, we pray. Grace us with your love this day. Sai Baba, Sai Baba, you are Krishna, you are Rama. Oh Baba, oh Baba, you are Mother, you are Father. At your feet, dear Lord, we pray. Grace us with your love this day. At your feet, dear Lord, we pray. Grace us with your love this day.
There is Lord Sai to guide us. There is Satya Sai to show us the way. There is Swami to love us. There is always there to care. There is Lord Sai to guide us. There is Satya Sai to show us the way. There is Swami to love us. He is always there to care. He is always there to care. He is always there.
हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आन शृण्वन्नोदिभिः सीदसाधनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजेभिर्वाजिनीवती धीनाम वित्रयवतो गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ ॐ तच्छञ्योरावृणीमहे गातुं यज्ञाय गातुं यज्ञपतये दैवी स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषेभ्यः ऊर्ध्वं जिगातु भेषजं शन्नो अस्तु द्विपदे शं चतुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सहस्रशीर्षापुरुषः सहस्राक्षः सहस्रपात् स भूमिं विश्वतो वृत्वा अत्यतिष्ठद्दशाङ्गुलं पुरुष एवेदगुं सर्वं यद्भूतं यच्च भव्यम् उदामृतत्वस्येषानः यदन्नेनातिरोहति एतावानस्य महिमा अथोज्यायागश्च पुरुषः पादोऽस्य विश्वाभूतानि त्रिपादस्यामृतं दिवे त्रिपादूर्ध्व उदैत्पुरुषः पादोऽस्येहाभवात्पुनः ततो विश्वं व्यक्रामत शाशनानशने अभि तस्माद्विराडजायत विराजो अधिपुरुषः स जातो अत्यरिच्यत पश्चाद्भूमिमथो पुरः यत्पुरुषेण हविषा देवा यज्ञमतन्वत वसन्तो अस्यासीदाज्यम् ग्रीष्म इध्म शरद्धविः सप्तास्यासन् परिधयः त्रिः सप्त समिध कृताः देवा यद्यज्ञं तन्वानाः अबध्नन् पुरुषं पशुं तं यज्ञं बर्हिषि प्रोक्षन्न पुरुषं जातमग्रतः तेन देवा अयजन्ता साध्या ऋषयश्च ये तस्माद्यज्ञात् सर्वहुतः संभृतं पृषदाज्यं पशुगुस्तागश्चक्रे वायव्यान आरण्यान् ग्राम्याश्च ये तस्माद्यज्ञात् सर्वहुतः ऋचः सामानि जज्ञिरे छन्दागुंसि जज्ञिरे तस्मात् यजुस्तस्मादजायत तस्मादश्वा अजायन्त ये केचो भयादतः गावो हजज्ञिरे तस्मात् तस्माज्जाता अजावयः यत्पुरुषं व्यदधुः कदिधा व्यकल्पयन् मुखं किमस्य कौ बाहो का वूरूपादावुच्येते ब्राह्मणोऽस्य मुखमासीत् बाहुराजन्यकृतः ऊरुतदस्य यद्वैष्यः पद्भ्यागुं शूद्रो अजायत चन्द्रमा मनसो जातः चक्षुः सूर्यो अजायत मुखादिन्द्रश्चाग्निश्च प्राणाद्वायुरजायत नाभ्या आसीदन्तरिक्षं शीर्ष्णोद्यौ समवर्तत पद्भ्यां भूमिर्दिश श्रोत्रात् तथा लोकागुम् अकल्पयन् वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसस्तु पारे सर्वाणि रूपाणि विचित्य धीरः नामानि कृत्वाभिवदन्यदास्ते धाता पुरस्ताद्यमुदा जहार चक्रः प्रविद्वान् प्रदिशश्च तस्रः तमेवं विद्वानमृत इह भवति नान्यः पन्था अयनाय विद्यते यज्ञेन यज्ञमयजन्त देवाः तानि धर्माणि प्रथमान्यासन् देहनाकं महिमानः सचन्ते यत्र पूर्वे साध्याः सन्ति देवाः अद्भ्यः सम्भूतः पृथिव्यैरसाच्च विश्वकर्मणः समवर्तताधि तस्य त्वष्टा विदधद्रूपमेते तत्पुरुषस्य विश्वमाजानमग्रे वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसः परस्तात् तमेवं विद्वानमृत इह भवते नान्यः पन्था विद्यते यनाय प्रजापतिश्चरति गर्भे अन्तः अजायमानो बहुधा विजायते तस्य धीराः परिजानन्ति योनिम् मरीचीनां पदमिच्छन्ति वेधसः यो देवेभ्य आतपति यो देवानां पुरोहितः पूर्वो यो देवेभ्यो जातः नमो रुचाय ब्राह्मये रुचं ब्राह्मं जनयन्तः देवा अग्रे तदब्रुवन् यस्त्वैवं ब्राह्मणो विद्यात् तस्य देवा असन्वशे ह्रीश्च ते लक्ष्मीश्च पत्न्यौ अहो रात्रे पार्श्वे नक्षत्राणि रूपम् अश्विनौ व्यात्तम् इष्टं मनिषाणा अमुं मनिषाणा सर्वं मनिषाणा तच्छञ्योरावृणीमहे गातुं यज्ञाय गादै यज्ञपतये दैवे स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषेभ्यः ऊर्ध्वं जगातु भेषजं शन्नो अस्तु द्विपदे शञ्चतुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ
सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः अथ पुरुषो ह वै नारायणो कामयतः प्रजा सृजेयेति नारायणात् प्राणो जायते मनः सर्वेन्द्रियाणि च खं वायुर्ज्योतिरापः पृथिवी विश्वस्य धारिणी नारायणाद् ब्रह्मा जायते नारायणाद् रुद्रो जायते नारायणादिन्द्रो जायते नारायणात् प्रजापतयः प्रजायन्ते नारायणाद्वादशादित्या रुद्रावसवः सर्वाणि च छन्दागुंसि नारायणाद्देवसमुत्पद्यन्ते नारायणे प्रवर्तन्ते नारायणे प्रलीयन्ते ॐ अथ नित्यो नारायणः ब्रह्मा नारायणः शिवश्च नारायणः शक्रश्च नारायणः द्यावा पृथिव्यौ च नारायणः कालश्च नारायणः दिशश्च नारायणः ऊर्ध्वश्च नारायणः अधश्च नारायणः अन्तर्बहिश्च नारायणः नारायण एवेदगुं सर्वं यद्भूतं यच्च भव्यम् निष्कलो निरञ्जनो निर्विकल्पो निराख्यातः शुद्धो देव एको नारायणः न द्वितीयोऽस्ति कश्चित् य एवं वेद स विष्णुरेव भवति स विष्णुरेव भवति ओमित्यग्रे व्याहरेत् नम इति पश्चात् नारायणायेत्युपरिष्टात् ओमित्येकाक्षरम् नम इति द्वे अक्षरे नारायणायेति पञ्चाक्षराणि एतद्वै नारायणस्याष्टाक्षरम् पदम् यो ह वै नारायणस्याष्टाक्षरम् पदमध्येति अनबब्रुवः सर्वमायुरेति विन्दते प्राजापत्यगुम्रायस्पोषङ्गौ पत्यम् ततो मृतत्वमश्नुते ततो मृतत्वमश्नुत इति य एवं वेद प्रत्यगानन्दम् ब्रह्मपुरुषम् प्रणवस्वरूपम् अकार उकारमकार इति तानेकधा समभरत्तदेतदोमिति यमुक्त्वा मुच्यते योगी जन्म संसारबन्धनात् ॐ नमो नारायणायेति मन्त्रोपासकः वैकुण्ठभुवनलोकम् गमिष्यति तदिदम् परम् पुण्डरीकम् विज्ञानघनम् तस्मात् तदिदावन्मात्रम् ब्रह्मण्यो देवकी पुत्रो ब्रह्मण्यो मधुसूदनो सर्वभूतस्तमेकम् नारायणम् कारणरूपमकारपरब्रह्मो एतदथर्वशिरो योधीते प्रातरधियानो रात्रिकृतं पापं नाशयति सायमधियानो दिवसकृतं पापं नाशयति माद्यन्दिनमादित्याभिमुखो धियान पञ्चपातकोपपातकात् प्रमुच्यते सर्ववेदपारायण पुण्यल्लभते नारायण सायुज्यमवाप्नोति नारायण सायुज्यमवाप्नोति य एवं वेद इत्युपनिषत् सहनाववतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
ॐ स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्ताम् न्यायेन मार्गेण महीमहीषाः गोब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यम् समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
तत्सवितु वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात् भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितु वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात् भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितु वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्
भजुरे गणनाथं भजुरे
भजुरे भजुरे
विनाशक
बुद्धि प्रदायक पाप विनाशक
बुद्धि प्रदायक पाप विनाशक
बुद्धि प्रदायक पाप विनाशक
विघ्नेशं भजुरे
Hey.
प्रदायक आनंददायक
अभय प्रदायक आनंददायक
अभय प्रदायक आनंददायक
अभय प्रदायक आनंददायक
शिवनंदनम भजुरे गणनाथम भजुरे
शिवनंदनम भजुरे
अभय प्रदायक आनंददायक
अभय प्रदायक आनंददायक
शिवनंदनम भजुरे गणनाथम भजुरे
शिवनंदनम भजुरे
शिवनंदनम भजुरे गणनाथम भजुरे
शिवनंदनम भजुरे गणनाथम भजुरे भजुरे भजुरे
गिरिधर गोविंद गोपाला घनश्याम नंदलाला श्याम नंदलाला
गोविंद श्याम नंदलाला
मन मोहना मधुसूदना हे माधवा सुदना हे माधवा
मधुसूदना हे माधवा
हर गोविंद गोपाल घनश्याम नंदलाला
श्याम नंदलाला
दामोदर
Sarva Mangala गभरानी
आदि पराशक्ति साई नारायणी
आदि पराशक्ति साई नारायणी
आदि पराशक्ति साई नारायणी
आदि पराशक्ति साई नारायणी
that's full of love, repeat the name of Ram, Rama, Rama, Ram, Rama, Rama, Ram, Sai Ram, Ram, Ram.
Rama, 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 Sai Rama, Rama.
the power of the name, burning our sin and sorrow.
Helping us live
without the fear of what may happen tomorrow.
Helping us live without the fear of what may happen tomorrow.
Saying the name will bring eternal peace and happiness.
Saying the name will bring eternal peace and happiness.
Comforting when we need support, it helps in times of distress.
Comforting when we need support, it helps in times of distress.
Saying the name will give protection, worries and doubts will cease.
Saying the name will give protection, worries and doubts will cease.
When we call wherever we are, the name will give us peace.
When we call wherever we are, the name will give us peace.
Rama's name is Father and Mother, it is our dearest friend.
Rama's name is Father and Mother, it is our dearest friend.
We have no need of any other, on Rama we can.
No need of any other, on
Ram
we can depend.
Rama, Rama, Ram, Rama, Rama, Ram, Rama, Rama, Ram, Sai Ram.
सायरा
गिरिजा घर में सायरा
satya sai ra
bolo jai 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 sai ram bolo jai sai ram
bolo jai sai ram bolo jai sai ram
bolo jai satya 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 sai ram
bolo jai sai ram bolo jai sai ram
bolo jai sai ram bolo jai sai ram
mandir mein sai ram
mandir mein sai ram
masjid mein sai ram
masjid mein sai ram
gurudwara satya sai ra
bolo jai 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 sai ram bolo jai 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 sai ram
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 Jai Satya Sai Ram
Shiva Shiva Shambho Tandav Priyakara
Shiva Shiva Shambho Tandav Priyakara
Shiva Shiva Shambho Tandav Priyakara
Shiva Shiva Shambho भो तांडव प्रियकर
भव भव भैरव भवानी शंकर
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 शिव शिव शंभो तांडव प्रियकर
शिव शिव शंभो भोतांडव प्रियकर
हर हर भम भम भोल महेश्वर
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 डम डम डमरु नटन मनोहर
डम डम डमरु
शिवम साई सुंदर
सत्यम शिवम साई सुंदर
सत्यम शिवम साई सुंदर
सत्यम शिवम साई सुंदर
शिव शिव शंभो तांडव प्रियकर
शिव शिव शंभो तांडव प्रियकर
भव भव भैरव भवानी शंकर
भव भव भैरव भवानी शंकर
ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ತಾಂಡವ ಪ್ರಿಯಕರ
ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ತಾಂಡವ ಪ್ರಿಯಕರ
ಹರ ಹರ ಭಂ ಭಂ ಭೋಲ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರ
ಹರ ಹರ ಭಂ ಭಂ ಭೋಲ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರ
ಡಮ ಡಮ ಡಮರು ನಟನ ಮನೋಹರ
ಡಮ ಡಮ ಡಮರು ನಟನ ಮನೋಹರ
ಸತ್ಯಂ ಶಿವಂ ಸಾಯಿ ಸುಂದರ
ಸತ್ಯಂ ಶಿವಂ ಸಾಯಿ ಸುಂದರ
ಸತ್ಯಂ ಶಿವಂ ಸಾಯಿ ಸುಂದರ
ಸತ್ಯಂ ಶಿವಂ ಸಾಯಿ ಸುಂದರ
ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ಶಂಭೋ ತಾಂಡವ ಪ್ರಿಯಕರ
ಮೈಥಿಲೀಪತೆ ರಘುನಂದನ
ಮೈಥಿಲೀಪತೆ ರಘುನಂದನ
ಮೈಥಿಲೀಪತೆ ರಘುನಂದನ
ಮೈಥಿಲೀಪತೆ ರಘುನಂದನ
ರಾಮ ರಾಘವ ರಾಜೀವ
ನಾರಾಯಣ ಹರಿ ನಾರಾಯಣ
ನಾರಾಯಣ
पावना पंढरीनाथा
परम पावना पंढरीनाथा
परमात्मा हे पुरंदर विठला परमात्मा हे पुरंदर विठला
परमात्मा हे पुरंदर विठला
श्रीरंगनाथ हृदयांतरंगा
श्रीरंगनाथ हृदयांतरंगा
श्री साईनाथ हृदयांतरंगा जय मुरली माधवा शोरी
जय मुरली माधवा शोरी
परम पावना पंढरीनाथा
परम पावना पंढरीनाथा
परमात्मा हे पुरंदर विठला
परमात्मा हे पुरंदर विठला
श्री रंगनाथ हृदयांतरंग
श्री रंगनाथ हृदयांतरंगा
श्री साईनाथ हृदयांतरंगा
श्री साईनाथ हृदयांतरंगा
जय मुरली माधवा शोरी
माधव मुरहर मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
माधव मुरहर मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
माधव मुरहर मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
हे गिरिधर गोपाला हे गिरिधर गोपाला हे गिरिधर गोपाला
हे गिरिधर गोपाला
मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
माधव मुरहर मधुर मनोहर गिरिधर गोपाला
नंद कुमार నవనిత చోర రాధా హృదయ విహార భక్తోద్ధార బాలగోపాల గిరిధర గోపాల నందకుమార సుందరాకార రాధా హృదయ విహార మురళీలోలం మునిజన పాలం గిరిధర గోపాల
Thank you. Om Sai Ram, please join me in the recitation of the 9-point code of conduct. Number 1, daily meditation and prayer. Number 2, group devotional singing or prayer with family members once a week. Number 3, participation in Sai spiritual education by children of the family. Number 4, participation in community service work and other programs of the organization. Number 5, regular attendance at the center's devotional meetings. Number 6. Regular study of Sri Satya Sai Baba literature. Number 7. The use of soft, loving speech with everyone. Number 8. Not speaking ill of others, especially in their absence. Number 9. Narayana Seva. Practice placing a ceiling on desires. Concisely and continuously strive to eliminate the tendency to waste time, money, food and energy, and utilize the savings for service to mankind. Jai Sai Ram.
Offering my most humble pranams at the divine lotus feet of our most compassionate Lord, Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba, embodiments of love, Om Sri Sai Ram. Swami's quote for today, Swami says, if someone were to question, where is God? Say with courage and conviction that God is everywhere. The announcements for this week are as follows. Gayatri chanting. We humbly ask all devotees to continue with chanting the Gayatri mantra 3 times a day, and if possible, let us all chant together at 6 p.m. 108 times. Swami has said that the Gayatri mantra will protect us from harm wherever we are. Traveling, working, or at home. Swami said that Westerners have investigated the vibrations produced by this mantra and have found that when it is recited with the correct accent, as laid down in the Vedas, the atmosphere around becomes visibly illumined. Sri Satya Sai Speaks, Volume 13, Chapter 34, June 20th, 1977. Vedam recitals. Daily online Vedam sessions continue at 5 a.m. in the morning, 6 p.m. and 8 p.m. in the evening. Please do take advantage of this amazing opportunity to learn these sacred texts. Prayer for healing. A WhatsApp group has been created to allow devotees to pray for those in need of healing or upliftment. If you have a family member, friend, or any person who needs prayer, please contact any of the National Devotion Coordinators to post a request on this group. Mahashivaratri. The Sri Satya Sai Global Council of South Africa will be hosting an online study circle for Mahashivaratri on Sunday, the 27th of February. This will be hosted by the Western Cape region on our national Zoom platform. Still on Mahashivaratri. The Sri Satya Sai Global Council of South Africa will be hosting an online program for Mahashivaratri on Tuesday, the 1st of March. Further details will be provided in due course. Sai Blood Clinics. Please do continue to donate blood as it is a precious life-giving resource that is always in demand. Sai Blood Clinics are hosted under strict COVID health rules and regulations. Please contact your center office bearers if you would like to donate. Go Green infographic for the week. Swami says, nature is more progressive than man, and to protect nature, man has to make use of it within limits. When man tampers with nature recklessly, it reacts adversely and troubles arises. In order to protect nature, man has to place a ceiling on his desires. Satya Sai Baba, March 27th, 1967. We will now view a video on the relief undertaken by our organization during the devastating floods in Ladysmith, as well as the upcoming Grammar Seva in Bergwall. February is a very special day. We, the Sri Satya Sai Global Council of South Africa, will be hosting a national Grammar Seva in the rural community of Bergwall. On the 6th of February, the National Seva team travel to Northern Natal to join our amazing team of Sevadals in Ladysmith to help distribute the disaster buckets and clothing to affected families in the area. After an elevating Seva, we then made our way to Kozo High School in the mountainous area of Bergwall. During the recent floods, there were two areas that have yet to receive any kind of assistance, and this was one of them. Swami always encourages us to go out and serve where no hands have served before, and that is what makes this seva a seva of great need. A few years back, we responded to another disaster in Ladysmith. Many of you will remember, we went through with a awesome trailer full of relief items. And the mayor back then addressed the crowds and he said, "We thank the white soldiers for coming here today." And we had to remind him that we are not the white soldiers, but rather the soldiers in white. So dear brothers and sisters, we are hoping that all of you will join the soldiers in white and bring Swami's love to the community of Bergwall on the 19th of February. Because long after the food is digested and the ampers are finished, the only thing this forgotten community will remember is who Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba is and the joy that his devotees brought to Burgville. Devotees are urged to complete the online registration form which closes on the 15th of February so that all medical protocols are followed. Remember that the greatest reward for doing selfless seva is Swami giving us more opportunities to serve. Take care, stay safe, and have a blessed week ahead. Jai Sai Ram.
Thank you. Niravam Pavitram Baba Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramartham Ishtartham Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramartham Ishtartham Moksha Pradanam Bhava Vibhutim Idvasrayami Paramam Pavitram
विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः सर्वप्रचोदयात् ॐ साईश्वराय 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 विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः सर्वप्रचोदयात् ॐ